ITSL Forum is a great platform for all the entrepreneurs in India, both early stage companies as well as SMEs.
This India SME 100 Award is definitely going to increase the promoters, the entrepreneurs, the startups.
The process I found is very, very methodical, very detailed, very exhaustive, and each and every area where the SME should focus on are being taken care.
This is a matter of pride for the country. These are the people who are contributing to the economy of the country, the employment generation of the country, and despite the adverse factors, they have been making the economy grow.
It puts the fact that you are an SME on the map. Every award, in my opinion, launches 1,000 SMEs. Because that award gives them the impetus to say, log hame pehchante hain, hum kuch hain, hum contribute kar rahe hain.
Access SME is our passion, and we are very proud to be associated with India SME Forum for this award.
I wish all the stakeholders, be the government, be the bureaucrats, be the banks, or be the common man, identifies these SMEs, recognizes them, and helps all those around them to be the winner of India SME.
The list for all the winners who are coming, those who have participated for this SME course.